Leon Carlson with the RV Crowley. I love selling these little Mercedes. I have one personally myself and really enjoy it. The Sunseekers are really built well because they have a fiberglass underbelly, a roof, and then all the new stuff comes with this clear coating on the front that'll make rocks bounce off. And then this has the fiberglass running boards. The chassis is unbelievable in these things. It has a memory positions here for the seats. So you put it in the number three position, so it's in the perfect spot for these seats to turn around. There's all kinds of features, side cameras, exterior TV. A lot of people watch these TVs saying they don't want them when they first buy the units. One thing I like about this model too is it has good outside storage. They're plastic. They got bulb seals. Then coming around here, things like this keep you from backing into stuff. Comes with a hitch that'll tow up to 5,000 pounds. And then coming around here, you also have storage under the bed here. And then this is your bay. So you got generator, place for dumping your tanks, etc., all in this area right here. And that enables them to give you another big storage bin under the slide there. Plus your propane tank is in there. Of course, it has an outdoor shower. So let's go inside. It's starting to rain. We're in Oregon. So when we come inside this unit, you want to make a note, it's got hydraulic levelers. People enjoy that because you get to where you're going, you push a button, the unit's level. And then it also has the roof-mounted solar charging. And that's what everybody likes today. This has a real light silver full-body paint on the outside. It'll stay nice the whole time you own it. These U-shaped dinettes are really popular. They're like, I call them a yacht-style dinette. These seats swivel around so you can use them for furniture as well. Your TV rotates out. And then this makes a nice queen bed up here. Then when you come back into the bedroom here, you can make your bed real easy and just leave it made. This is a memory foam, very comfortable. Comes with really nice looking bedspread and sheets. And pillow shams that match the valances. This model has really good storage. It's got closet all across the back here. And then it has two big drawers here in the bedroom as well with the soft touch clothes. And then if you can get around here and see that they have a shelf right next to the bed. And then another thing really nice about these is it has this fantastic fan up here. So if you open that window by the side of the bed, it'll draw nice air across you and out. Keep it on low is what I do. Then in your pantry here, get slide out drawers. And then down in here is just shelves. So one thing really nice about this model is the bathroom. It's big. It's got a porcelain toilet. Anyway, I weigh about 260. The shower in here is plenty adequate for me. Nice door. Skylight if you're extremely tall, like 6'7" or something like that. Porcelain toilet, that just means it's easier to keep clean. And then you have plenty of storage under the sink and a nice big medicine chest. So this unit, is equipped with a 12-volt refrigerator. They're just a lot more effective than any other refrigerator we've ever had. I had a 12-volt refrigerator years ago in a boat and in a camper, and they worked great. And they finally came back with them. The propane refrigerators sometimes have cool and hot spots. So it comes with an electric oven, and it also doubles as a microwave, right? And then it comes with a two-burner cooktop. So that's plenty adequate for RV camping. This is camping. I do want to open these compartments here and show you briefly how much storage they have. They're using a JBL sound system, which is one of the better sound systems you can buy. I did find out that pretty much JBL owns Bose and all of them nowadays, unless the information was wrong on the internet. And then in here, they're using these nice big round sinks, so plates fit in them and different things like that. And plenty of storage under the sink. So this is pretty much a beautiful unit for somebody. Hopefully it's going to be you. Give me a call, please, at 541-954-5705. And thank you.